Hey guys, it's Misty from the Book Rat, and it is time for the next five books. I mentioned in my last TBR that I wanted to kind of shake things up and do the TBRs a little bit differently. So instead of doing a monthly TBR of everything that I'm hoping to read and then failing miserably on it, I'm just going to be showing you guys my TBR in increments of five. So I'm going to show you the next five books I'm hoping or planning to read. And as soon as I finish those, I show you the next five books and the next and the next and on and on. So it can be more frequently than a month or it can take me longer than a month. It's just however quickly I finish up those last five. And then I'll review those last five for you in a video called The Last Five Books. This just kind of keeps the ball rolling, keeps my pace up a little bit, hopefully, and allows me to share new books with you instead of the same old when I don't finish them, inevitably. So I kept a pretty quick pace for the last five books, which I also reviewed today, so you can check out the reviews of those five here. I'll also leave a link in the description and remind you at the end. But that means it's time for the next five books. So here are the next five books I hope to read, and because I'm going into Austin in August, I'm hoping I'll read these quickly. Speaking of Austin in August, we'll start off with those things. So I'm planning to read First and Then by Emma Mills. This is being described as Pride and Prejudice meets Friday Night Lights, which is interesting. It doesn't come out until October, so I don't know whether I'll be fully reviewing this one in Austin in August or saving the review for closer to when it comes out. I might choose to do an excerpt or something instead, but I'm gonna give it a try within these next few weeks. And then also for Austin in August, I'm gonna read Jane Austen's First Love by Ciri James. I featured this book last year but didn't have time to read it before Austin in August, so I said I would save it for this year, and that's what I'm doing. I'm intrigued by it and looking forward to diving in. And then the non-Austin-ish things, I'm hoping to read Daughter of Deep Silence by Carrie Ryan because I love Carrie Ryan's writing a lot, and this one has been calling my name ever since it showed up in the mail, so I think it is time. And A Curious Tale of the In-Between by Lauren DiStefano. I'm reading this one because it comes out in September and I want to have it reviewed around the time that it comes out. This is a middle grade one with a gloriously creepy cover, and I'm thinking it should be a pretty quick read, so should work out even though I'm going to be doing all the Austin August craziness, hopefully. And lastly, The Accident Season by Moira Fowley-Doyle. This is a debut that I actually hadn't heard of until it showed up in my mailbox, so you guys are getting a sneak peek of it because it hasn't even been shown in a haul yet. Basically, I had a different book planned for this next five, and the few fives after that are also already planned, so there wasn't technically room for this in my stack, but it showed up and it sounded really good, and so I thought I'll read the first page and see if it's something that I want to try to work in to my TBR, and basically haven't wanted to put it down since. I'm really, really liking this one. As you can tell by my tab, I am already reading it, and in fact I will probably finish it today, so maybe it's cheating a little bit, but it is technically part of this five and will be reviewed with this five. Yeah, I'm loving it. I think I'm actually going to share an excerpt with you guys in a bonus video, so keep an eye out for that because I think the writing is lovely. And those are my next five books, so this is my current TBR pile. Let me know what you think of the books in the comments, and if you have read or want to read any of them, or which ones you think sound best to you. And if you want to tell me what is on your current reading stack, I would love to hear about it. Make sure you check out my review video of the last five books so you can see what I thought of that stack. And as I said, keep an eye out for a little sneak peek of this because it's worth it. But that is all for now. Until next time, thanks for watching and happy reading!